song is a song that was written by Jimmy Driftwood to a melody that was quite old. It's so old that Thomas Jefferson used to play it on his fiddle. In fact, he notated in his journal that it was one of his favorite tunes. And it was named after, it became named after the concluding battle of the War of 1812. And Thomas Jefferson was very active as a politico back then. And this was, of course, the Battle of New Orleans, the battle that was actually fought despite the fact the war was over. I think Benjamin Franklin was our emissary to France and signed the Treaty of Versailles. But of course, that was before email and telegraph and all that stuff. So while the ships were sailing around to give the news of the conclusion of the war, the battle was fought, the British were massacred, and this is the song that celebrates it. And we're all going to get in
because they didn't have Wi-Fi.
See you everybody.